especially when it comes to women. But I don't see what that has to do with anything.
George, the perpetrator is just like you. He's passionate about women. He's a passionate kisser. This was a kiss of death.
Ah, the perpetrator. Bit off Anna's tongue.
We'll never get a dental print from a wound like this. But this is still a big lead. Sightseeing tour just came to an end. This case is now under the jurisdiction of the FBI. I'm assuming command. I'll need you to assist me in the investigation.
What in the hell do you mean, Agent Morgan? I know I said I was passionate, but you can't think I did this.
No one said you did,
George. That's not why I'm assuming command, George. You're a suspect just as much as every other passionate man on Earth. Let me show you something.
These red seeds. This game's actually called Red Seeds Profile in Japan.
There you go. Amazing, huh? I'm sure you have a lot of questions, but most of the details are top secret. George, Emily, we should be going. No need to stay here any longer.
Okay. I have to sign the release. Just give me a moment.
Very well. I'll go on ahead. I can't take it any longer down here.
I need a smoke.
Bishop takes queen. His rook takes your queen. Then your knight takes rook. And checkmate.
Huh? Oh.
My God.
My first victory in the Grandmaster ranking.
Seems York is also a chess master. Very well fitting for the FBI. An extensive knowledge of movies and chess. And now, there's no smoking in here, Agent York. Wait, something's not right here. Yep, that's definitely out of the ordinary. There's no time for smoking, right, Zack?
Zack, they're here.
The inexplicable zombies that suddenly show up for no reason. Yep, they're here. We're gonna get some shooting done after all. Once we escape this next zombie threat, I think we'll call this set here. Already been recording for over an hour now. And time is going crazy as well. Does this mean I'm getting younger? Oh, hey, Anna. Thought you were dead. Yeah, but that's not a good sign. Looks like zombie spawning points to me. And that, too. Can't observe that. Not sure that I'd want to, really. I think times are desperate now. Time to open these things up. Empty. And bullets. These bullets weren't dead. They don't belong in the morgue. Should reload, probably. Alright, now I'm good to go. Oh god, zombies everywhere! Don't worry, Anna, I'll save you. Oh shit!
Yes.
I'm just a nurse, York. What are you doing? I think you can hold left trigger to lock on, but I don't need any of your service, nurse. And $13 an enemy. I could easily make a living like this. That's one bad thing about lock-on, it just kind of locks on to mid-range. Kind of questionable aiming there, York. You're not going to compliment yourself for that. Agent Honor, I'm here to save you. There's zombies everywhere, it's not safe. Wall zombies, my least favorite kind.
But I'm straight out of nursing school.
Amazing.
Back of the headshot. Amazing. Wait, is there another one? Why aren't you dead yet? Lock-on does help when they're far away like that. Right in the booty. She doesn't seem to mind very much.
Oh no!
That's probably not an explosive crate. Nah, that'd be nifty.
I shot you. Amazing.
Back to hell, demons! I get a feeling one's gonna sneak up beside me. I forgot to change the cruel production. Oh well. Perhaps next time. I know you're working with the zombies crate you have to go to. It's either I have very weak bullets, or the mission knife and other melee weapons are incredibly strong. Look at this. No sign of any kind of flashlight. But I have one anyway. Looks like you're next, zombie.
Great. Those are great. Amazing. Nice shot.
Making bank from all these zombies. Oh shit, run away! Tried to mix it up, huh?
Amazing.
Throw out some tactics.
Amazing.
I'm here to play limbo.
Amazing.
Untouched so far. I think there's one around the corner. Maybe not. Are we free? Probably not. I think there's always a puzzle or two. There's two-dimensional vines on these doors, which means I can't open them. Get away from me! Hey, look, you're just a patient.
I'm a patient too. I haven't been feeling so well lately. I don't want to die, York.
Well, sorry, here's your treatment. Oh god, she was trying to grab me. Damn zombies. Here's some infinite pills for you.
Great.
Don't do my job for me, York.
Headshots for everybody. And I will take your bolts. You can't keep this item anymore. You should clean up your inventory. Alright, well, let's check out our toolbox. Or just put that in the toolbox. We'll worry about that later on. Bust this open with the mission knife. I guess our pipe already broke last set. We'll go in there after we knife this zombie.